The Prime Minister committed to Trans Mountain being completed and in operation this year. Yep. But over a year later and still no start date.
For 10 years, Mr. Harper and his conservatives failed to get one pipeline built to new markets. The conservatives talk about the Kinder Morgan anchor loop, but that pipeline goes nowhere near a port. The reality is the conservatives didn't understand and still don't understand that the only way to build energy projects today and into the future is to protect the environment at the same time and work in partnership with Indigenous peoples.
It is a terrible indictment on his record that in Canada, under his prime ministerialship, that the government must nationalize a project in order to get it built. Under conservatives, the private sector did that. But we shouldn't be surprised. After all, this is the prime minister that wants to phase out the energy sector.
The race to the bottom of this pipeline between liberals and conservatives is taking us in the wrong direction. Instead of ending fossil fuel subsidies, this prime minister is buying pipelines. Instead of legally binding emissions targets, this prime minister is continuing down Stephen Harper's targets. Instead of building a new relationship with Indigenous communities, this prime minister is stuck with grand symbolism. New Democrats are proposing a better way. Why is the prime minister refusing to protect coastal communities, Indigenous communities, and our environment?
We've put a price on pollution. We're safeguarding our oceans. We're investing in public transit. We're reducing plastic pollution. We've also listened very carefully to Canadians about their desire for a cleaner future. And every dollar from this project will be invested in Canada's clean energy transition. We're creating jobs, opening new markets, accelerating our clean energy transition, and generating new avenues for Indigenous economic prosperity.